from South African. Here's Oosthuizen trying to use those slopes. And this one could be very nice. Could be very nice. Oh, come to Papa. Yes! Double eagle. Albatross. Call it what you like. Louis Oosthuizen goes to 10 under par. That goes back to Gene Sarazen's famous shot in the 30s. That is the first one we have ever seen on television at the Masters.